The person you cannot see in this picture is Amoli. But this story isn't just about how she disappeared. This story is about a reality that has come to engulf every city and every village of our nation. And yet, we choose to stay blind to it. Where do these children go? What happens to them?